Hello friends, our biggest enemy in our life is our anger, and how this anger will generate within ourselves. What are the reasons? It could be you have been feeling deceived, feeling powerless, feeling threatened, or could be feeling disrespected. These are the reasons which generally try to create the anger within ourselves. And we end up losing so many important things in our life because of anger. So in this video, I will just share very simple baby steps which can help you to just get rid of this anger. The first point is temporary suspension. So whenever, you know, any thought which generally generates anger within you, you try to just give a temporary suspension to that thought. A typical example, in any fire incident, there are three ingredients which are the reason for the fire incident. First is heat, second is fuel, and third is air. So if we try to eliminate any of the element, three elements, the fire will not further propagate. Likewise, in our mind also, if we try to give a temporary suspension to the thoughts which bring anger to us, then I think we can get rid of this anger. Second piece is ego. So ego is like an onion. The moment you start unfolding onion, you will not find any entity in this. Likewise, generally, because of ego, we generally follow certain set of rules, and we generally try to impose those rules on others. And we would like to see people should be aligned with our rules and regulations. We generally try to dictate terms. I think we have to stop doing that. Third piece will be on the comparison. We are, you know, taught from our childhood to just get into the negative competition rather than positive competition. We'll start the comparisons, right? And always we were taught to beat others rather than to win others. I think in this case, mantra is simple. If you try to imbibe a habit of winning others rather than beating someone, then of course we can get rid of this ego, which ultimately will help us to reduce our anger. The next part will be on the expectation. Generally what we do, we generally take people granted for. So we would like to see the way we are reciprocating to people, they should also give us back the same manner, which will not happen. I think in this case, the self-contentment is the mantra. If you have self-contentment, definitely your expectation from others will mellow down. So friends, these are the four things, how to beat your ego, how to be in a healthy competition, how to be self-content, and of course, how to suspend the negative thought from your mind will help you to move away from anger. Last but not the least, be cool so that nobody can make you fool. Have a angerless and calm life. Thank you.